Well, a frightening scene in southern India this morning, and I want to warn you that the video is pretty graphic. Here's a look. Several elephants actually went wild, rampaging through city streets and killing at least one person and injuring three others. Now, authorities were finally able to stop them with tranquilizers. The animals apparently came into the city from a nearby forest. Joining us now, Animal Planet's large predator expert, Dave Salmoni. So, Dave, I guess our first question is, you know, we're used to seeing elephants at the circus and not being violent in any way whatsoever. Is this behavior normal for elephants in any way?
Yeah, unfortunately, it is pretty common. I think when you deal with such a big animal, I always say their ability to become aggressive is based on how smart they are. And elephants are one of the top. They're very, very intelligent. And when they get pushed their limit, whether it's based on fear or just based on them being in a situation they don't want to be in, that aggression can be very violent.
And so is there anything that could have prevented this or limited the danger to people there?
Of course. I think anytime you work with dangerous animals, and I've been working with dangerous animals for about 15 years, you have to be able to see this happen before it happens. You have to watch the animal's behavior and start to understand when it's starting to get uncomfortable and what's making it uncomfortable so that you can get out of that situation. Because unfortunately, as you can see from the footage, once they start going, you know, rampaging, you're not going to stop them. They're way too big, way too aggressive, and way too physically capable. You have to stop it before it starts.
So stopping them with the tranquilizers, was that the best way to handle the situation in your eyes?
You know, it certainly helps that they didn't shoot it, because I think in North America, a rifle would have come out long before a tranquilizer. Unfortunately for tranquilizers, they take 3 to 5 minutes to work. So I'm glad that the authorities chose to use a tranquilizer. I know that in India, it's illegal to shoot an elephant because they're revered as a god. So right. That might be some reason why they didn't kill it. But I'm happy that the animal didn't lose his life, because the animal was just acting, you know, naturally in the way it normally does. Unfortunately, it just conflicts with being in the middle of a city.
Yeah, you bring up a good point. You're talking about the god Ganesh, which is supposed to be the protector of all obstacles, and quite a different twist when you saw what happened today in India. All right, Animal Planet's Dave Salmoni got a new show coming out June 23rd, and you're going to join us at the end of the month and tell us about it, right?
Sure will. Thanks very much.
You bet. We look forward to it. Thanks, Dave.